Oh my gosh, you suck. There we go. Sesame with soy milk. And what did you get, Chelsea?
I don't want to be in your videos today.
Chelsea got kumquat.
The Sharper Image is the only store where you can buy them.
Not only can you not buy those steaks anymore, but why did he sell them at the Sharper Image? That is a weird choice. I will take a massage chair, an indoor waterfall, and 8.5 pounds of the finest meat in America. And sure, every business executive is bound to have a few missteps, but Trump's lack of sound financial instincts is perhaps best exemplified by the business that he put his name on back in 2006, just before the entire housing market collapsed.
I think it's a great time to start a mortgage company. We're going to have a great company. It's Trump Mortgage and TrumpMortgage.com, and it's going to be a terrific company.
Yeah, it wasn't.